2020 Short Course State Championship, Sunday at night, to the final. First event of the night is event 83, the girls 11 and 12, 100 yard backstroke. She'll be starting that here pretty soon. Thank you for joining us.
For Auburn, for her Sunkist teammates.
B final. And lane six, we have Gian Nago from the Mako. Lane two, we have DJ Lee from the Makos. In lane five, Sophie Swan from the Makos. Lane three, Mason Sunkiss. And in lane four, Molly Messer from the Makos.
Messer scored. He swam a personal best 1:12.19 in this morning's preliminary. She was just a tenth of a second from making the A final.
It's going to be Metzler with a 34.50 on this first 50, followed by her, Sophie Swan with 35.69.
Metzler split 34.19, so she's a little off her pace from preliminaries.
She's coming in 12:48, followed by Swan with a 1:13.67, and Nago 1:16.11.
Swan and Swam a 37.98 on the final 50.
Now walking out, even 84, the boys 11-yard backstroke. In lane 8, we have Noah Campbell from Shockwave, Adams from Sunkiss. Lane 7, Nathan Kennedy from Sunkiss. Lane 2, Colton Whitaker from Shockwave. Lane 6, Julian Williams from Biloxi. Lane 3, Greider from Shockwave. Lane 5 for Mississippi Makos. And lane 4, your top receiver with a time of 109 points goes to Walter Towery.
This is going to be a great battle of Dorian Carter in lanes 4 and 5. But Greider Aguirre from Shockwave dropped 10 seconds in his preliminary race to get the third seed in this A final under back.
Carter and Tower are only 0.2 away from each other on this race, so it'll be a close one.
And this is a pretty close second between first and eighth.
Looks like it's Towery out in front on the first turn. Everybody else is pretty lanes. Look at the difference in the strokes, Towery. It's a much faster pace compared to Carter, who's doing long and strong strokes, but he's...
This last turn, this 75 is going to be very... Carter has been making up a lot of space on these turns.
It's Towery with a 108 and 95. Carter with a 1:10.21 and 1:10.90.
Not a bad day's work. Shooting personal best.
And then we have to the B final. Just one swimmer, MJ Covington from the Makos.
Difficult is this as a swimmer to swim in a meet like this, the only one in the pool.
It is. You're always pretty much racing against the clock anyway, so snow to it in practice.
Covington got 13 seconds preliminaries, scored a 113.86 the final. But let's see if he can get another personal best. 113.82 is the swim of the season has been.
Covington, 34-23 on that first 15 split.
3 this morning, so he's about 1.7 seconds ahead.
I think that would have probably placed him fourth to fifth in the final.
About 13 seconds this morning, and they dropped another 3 in the final.
Now walking out, even at 85, it goes 13-14-2. In lane 8, we have Madeline Brain from Shockwave. In lane 1, Audrey Post. In lane 7, Leslie Caraway from Biloxi. In lane 2, Blanca Prakowski. In lane 6, Sarah Covington from the Metcos. In lane 3, Nan Shepard from the lane 5, Avery Alexander from the Metcos. And in lane 4, Shockwave with a time of 2:19.08. Cole Euler.
Sarah Covington a lot last night, but she actually came in this meet with, she was at 2:23.97 this morning in preliminaries. She left in 7 seconds, so she's normally about a 2 swimmer. So watch out for Sarah Covington 6.
Off of the skipper's turn. Teams.
second state top after last night.
In lane 7, Delta Aquatic, Ashland David, Will Andrews from 2, Madeline Homan, lane 5, Joy Ramirez, lane 3, Abby Jacobs, and Frank Sears.
Again, we talk about the Rex Sunkiss has 2 in this consolation. Bloodsea's 1 for Sunkiss points. Is there a way between and Bloodsea?
Finishes with a 70. Jersey with the 232. Abby Joe Flowers with the 2B. Key out, event 86-13-14. 2 on. Inland Nerd for Mixword. On lane 7 from 2 Matthew Wood, lane 6 Sunkiss for Ware from in 5 Warner Rudd, and lane 4 from the Makers with 58 Thomas.
Swam a 205 of the season. He the clear favorite in this quarter, the 13-14 state champion.
Yeah, SCC is a 9-second over the next one. Dale. Thomas Dale copied on this first 50. He's going to 776 on over by 29.28. And then over in lane two with a 31.40. Split B848 called a 101.18 and 106.
Seems like it's some longer at every time. Body length lead earned, and looking to, he's going to be a half of a pull ahead.
It looks like now Dale's putting in his weight shoe and just trying to give it everything he has. Bob.
And just as interesting, it's 95 at a third place.
Yeah, going to be a fight for place. Two in lane seven there. Thomas Dales did a 158. Bob a 610.
Thomas Dales by.
And then in third, Matthew Gordon, a 216.0. And now for the beat, we just have two swimmers, Lane Taylor from the Sun Kiss and Lane 4 Matthew from T.
We have the most exciting swimming in the 100 free stage groups. A really good comp. 100 free slip out the city.
Noel Scheimer, girl who won a 54.60 tonight, or this morning. Now it's seven, the girls Stuart Baxter and Thomas from Mexico City, from Alexi, Harper from Chagwan, and Sleepwalk City, Lake Alberton from Sunkiss. Gabby Ivy from Blood, Kimberly McCaffrey's Your Top 210, see Howell.
This is going to be another race where Howell's to lose. I swam 15, I swam this in 2 minutes to season. Swimmers from having a chance to most. You know who's at the University of Lee Fairlands in North Texas. Cassie Hattinger's at all in the 100.
In her first 100, 37. Look out for Kimberly, 101.33. With a pretty it's with a 128, 80, 150 mark.
She's got a shot to go under 2 miles in her life.
She left the 145, so in 13 high, she'll and that's going to be a 439 and camera 206.01.
You're just watching swimming. Gap 439 is an amazing time. Cassie has 76. So talent. She's won the world for the next 4 years.
The Constellation Bottom, we have Leah Lockard, lane 2, and from Sunkiss, lane 3, Matt from Shockwave, lane 4 from Shockwave, lane 5, Jokewave, lane 7 from Monaco, Emerson, Wave.
100 mark. She's about to have 7 turns.
Who's in front of the turns of lane 2 and lane 6? And it's going to be Dennis for the 2:59, 2:22. And Shepherd, 24:04. And now we have lane 7, J-Lo and Anderson Kiss. That's John. Lane 6, Liz from Biloxi. Lane 5, Kate and Anna. Lane 4, your top 225, Rachel Hall. Shockwave team all swimming next to each other on 5. It's gonna be Rachel 41, Paul 31, 16, 32,
30. Shockwave in lane 5 coming in, Jimmy Shields. To the 225 warning. She's been at 231 earlier this season.
Lead to the one turn. Rachel right there with. At the turn, it's 9:22 on her one. Rachel Hall on 32.
Pace 11, personal best.
With a substantial lead here in the last 25, just inside. And she'll finish 12:65. Rachel Hall to 2:21:52. 50-yard backshot. Charles Myers from in 8th, Seamus Tully from Mississippi Mako. Benedict Carter from the lane 2, Lady Crown, and 6 from the lane 3, Andrew Backwave, lane 8 from the man lane 4, from shot received with a 155, Christian Simpson.
Simpson's 20.7 season.
Christian, really excited about this race. We really good one to watch.
Christian would like this. Players make these goals, and every time they hit one, they just go in 15 years up.
And of course, you got Caldwell right there to be accountable in this race. He's already have begun in the first 20.
That was by Christian Simpson.
Simpson at the 50, he's pulled a 25. Simpson now has a winning lead going in on the 70th. Simpson's put a 58 on his first one.
So, 59 on his. He will hit that 50.
Christian on that mark, 122.19.
He's on pace to go under.
Christian Simpson. A 61. Andrews Caldwell. NCAA 91. And then in third, Chris Thompson. 29.
So Simpson is here in the A-15 to their bad.
And now we have just two swim teenage group. And like brings from Mullock Square, Brandon Mullock City. 9 to 17 and over. The Adam X Sun Kids, Lane 6 from Biloxi, Jeremy Cope from Live Max Brook. And Lane 4, Utopsy Echoes with the time of 159.20, Thomas. On the start from Kenny. Already had a lead going into the turn. His 100 split would be 7.
A full cool down.
Yeah, trying to qualify for second of those big. Jeremy Cope with a 7 second, Max 52 and 203. Salmon or...
In these sprint events, 50 has to be fast up. And that's where she's struck by a body length lead. 50.
This is a good split. 6:30 for 50. Next play, 27s.
That's coming into this with 56.
Lily Salmon's still going. There's a lot of legs going in on the wall. And she'll finish with a 15, followed by a 50-78-36. Miss Smith. And now we have the main one win. And Thomas from Stockport, Evan Riley, Sweeney. Isabella Gomez Espikos lane 6 in Shockwave, lane 3 Lola High, lane 5 in Shockwave, and lane 4 Seagull.
Nose in lane 2 qualified to 19th. She just turned 11 a short time ago, so it means it's an 11-year-old.
See all the 29. Donna with a 58-50, Swan all the way out in lane 1, 29, and then Lola Ivy to 44. Now the 9,200-yard freestyle, we have Asher Reynolds from Lance Haber, lane 10 from Biloxi, William Skelton goes lane 6 from the Mackos. Ray McMuna, lane 5, Colin Wan for Mako. Lane 4, your top seed with a time for the Makos of the top 16, Sean.
The 11 choice for Mako strong. The 8th here in the 100 freestyle. Personal best at 54.16.
Well, right now, we're out in front, at least, but I think Moshe may have been. For events like this, it is so you're underwater just to get ahead of everybody.
Belshammer dead at this pace this morning, 25-6-3, 25-4, and he has got the lead, the final 15 yards.
Donner with a 58, and then Ron with a 56, and then Brown with a 59.09. The B final in Lincoln Mecca's lane 3 Cole Parkway, lane 4 Henry Cruz, lane 4 Mecca's lane 6 Sunkus, and lane 7 Mecca's. Splits a 26. Should Savannah would have played Finn with Minga and Baldwin with a piece.
The Grand Championship for Bloods, Minga and Baldwin get a 2-3.
Now only the Heat, Nido, Lankins, Lane 3, Alton, Piper, McCallop, 6, Abby, Joe, Lane 7, E, and Lane Hicks.
Quintanal 796.
We have the event 94, 13, 1400, and lane 8 for Sun Kiss. Lane 1 from Biloxi, lane 7, Sun Kiss. Lane 2, Biloxi. Lane 3, Busby from Sun Kiss. Robinson. Rector from Sun Kiss. And upstate with a time of 5, Thomas.
Michael Robbie 3. Along with your lanes 4 and 5. In the 57s.
Very close. Howard Priest, Eleanor Maxwell from Chicago, Haley Davis from Watson, Natalie Cox from Song Kiss, Langstead from Missy, Langstick from Shuri, Cassie Howe, 95 Galaxy, with the time 566, Julia Dip. Thank you. Matty Howe had a really good turn and really good underwaters on that, but it extended her lead. 5-7-1. A 54-3 Bubba Rachel Hall with a 6 and Renan with a 52. For the B final, the 17th through we have Jalen in lane 6 Solero, lane Ellie Puff, and Renan Passarelli. It's Jalen Anderson, 0-0. Event 96, boys, 100 yard freestyle. And hey, we got Chris Makos, Charles Byers, lane 7, Rose, lane 2. And from the Makos, lane 7, I'm with lane 3, Matthew Robinson. Lane 5, Jeff Huffins. For your top seed with a time of 50.10. Good luck. And now on this race, it's between Matt is 0.0. It's jumping to 0-1. It's 4 and 5. Thank you. 15-16. Amen for the Metcos. Lane 1, Tony. Lane 3, Lane 4, Anthony Blake Roundtree. Lane 6, Lane 7, Lane 8, Luke.
Final in lane 13.
Zach, Leighton Walker, Lane 6, Adam Kendrick, and Andrew Fields. Stankowski with a 14 and then Upton with a 118.7. And through Briley Wall, Tarrant, Lane 5, all rating Sims, Courtney Cook. Mario Sigl is Annabelle. Excuse me, it boys to 11 12 breaststroke. Like Drew Boykin from Biloxi, Reynolds from Mr. Magos, Lane 2 from Shockwave, Lane 6 goes, Lane 3 Buna from Shock 5 Colin goes, and Lane 14 Gold Coast with a top 49. Thank you. Kanga out in front with Savannah behind it. And it's gonna be Ashlyn. 5:53 with Savannah Green. Ashlyn making the 2:33 with Savannah. 35:50 with Bella Ward in the 26. From Mississippi, Mako's Lane 1, Miley, excuse me, McGee. from the student man. It goes 7 miles, Albertson lane 2 from Gulf Coast. From Shockwave, belongs to Makovsky. Lane 5, Rainy Greer from Andrew Topsy. From Mississippi, I'm a 227 and I'm Brahman. is at 245-21. Now for Heat 3 over A final. And Lane Ray, Lane 6, January. Lane 3, Halloween. Lane 5, over Neo. At 4, Frimstone Kiss. Well, you're 238-00. Patrick. finish. It's Rhodes fucking 60 behind Connor Diamond 67. And then 223.86. And now the 15th of the B final, which is Wilson Green, Bird, 245. Finishing with a 2.7, currently walking out as a 16 and over 8.5. Tristan Welch from Sunken 7, Andrew Phil in lane 2, AP McDay, lane 6, Charles Crocker from Boy, lane 3, Boy, lane 8, from the Makos, for your top seed of 215 from Pittsburgh, Martin. Thank you. finish 94 to 1-184 to 2-16. And 16 on the 25 mark. Peoples edge out of John Martin's lead. Well, I had a faster spurt on that 33-32. Look at Tommy Martin catching back up if he can get him on this turn. It's still got McGee with a 2-2, but he put 5 and Tommy Moore 63. boys, the limit boy. And like we have right away, the late Skelton from Mississippi Makos, and Elias Abraham from Mississippi Makos, lane 2, Colin Juan from lane 6, Brett from Shockwave, Jack Tate, and 5, Sean Melchers, lane 4, your tacos for the time, 6, 9, and it's Gibson with a 26, Sean Melchon with a 27, and then Colin Warren outside and right with a 28. For the Constellation Heat, Kennedy, Lane 3, William McCaffrey, MJ Covington, Henry Carter, Lane 4, Lane Williams. And it's gonna be outside in lane 5 for a 31. And now he then won 13-14, 100 yards. And lane 1, and Laney Doe, Ashlyn Minga, lane 2, one, lane 6, eight, lane 3, Haley Dale, Sir Covington. Your top seed, 366, Autumn Sweet. Covington out in front right there with her. At the 15-20, Autumn 20. The wall, sir. Cut. And the 1-0-0. 1-5. In the consulate block and Wayne Simpkins. Dorsey, lane 7 Matt Kiss, lane 2 Joseph, lane 6 Ella Thomas, missing McAdoo from Chocolate.
Ivy from what lane 4 your top shows of the time of woman Kimberly.
It's going to be Gabby Ivy 56, followed by Affer with a 59, Ernie Greer with a 47, and now Consolation, and lane 2, lane 3, Julia Dennis, lane Dias, lane 5, and lane 6, so. 9-5, first by Jenny Ray Clunger with a 29-23 lane 7. Maddie Howe 53, Teddy West with a 103.4A, Club of Munger 32. And 9-12, over 100-yard butter. 16, 8-5 out of Charles Myers, lane 1, Brian, lane ground tree from the Lux, Anthony Smith from the lane, Caldwell from Chalkway, Grayson Edwards, lane 5, one from Y Huffins, your top seed with 54 from the Makos. Otterwell at 24-4. Soon now in front, Jonathan Bolton and Andrews Caldwell in third. On the 53-55, Tom Soon with a 50, Andrews caught for one. Now the beef on and lane 8, Minitsky, Aiden Bird, Brandon Gray, Connor Diamond, lane 6, lane 3, Spence, 5, Elvis, and lane 4.
from Sunkist, Danny Thomas from MacIver, Max Brooks, and an Alexi from I'm a 5234, Garrett.
Joining us thus far, and we hope for the long